يوم ترى المؤمنين والمؤمنات يسعى نورهم بين أيديهم وبأيمانهم بشراكم اليوم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها ذلك هو الفوز العظيم ذلك هو الفوز العظيم يوم يقول المنافقون والمنافقات للذين آمنوا انظرونا نقتبس من نوركم قيل ارجعوا وراءكم فالتمسوا نورا فضرب بينهم بسور له باب باطنه فيه الرحمة وظاهره من قبله العذاب.
Who is he that will lend unto Allah, by giving alms, a goodly loan, sincerely from his heart, intending no one but Allah, that he may double it for him, that Allah may accept it from him and increase his reward from 7 to 70 up to 701 million folds, and up to whatever folds Allah wills, and his may be a rich reward, an abundant reward in the garden. This verse was revealed about Abu el-Dada. So this day, which is the day of judgment, no ransom can be taken from you, O group of hypocrites, nor from those who disbelieved, in Muhammad, Bull, and the Quran. Your home is the fire, your destination is the fire, that is your patron, it has better right over you, and a hapless journey's end, they will come to, their companions being the Satans, their neighbors the disbelievers, their food the Zakim, their drink boiling water, their clothes pieces of fire and their visitors snakes and scorpions.
يُنَادُونَهُمْ أَلَمْ نَكُنْ مَعَكُمْ قَالُوا بَلَى وَلَكِنَّكُمْ فَتَنْتُمْ أَنفُسَكُمْ وَتَرَبَّصْتُمْ وَارْتَبْتُمْ وَغَرَّتْكُمُ الْأَمَانِي حتى جاء أمر الله وغركم بالله الغرور فاليوم لا يؤخذ منكم فدية ولا من الذين كفروا مأواكم النار هي مولاكم وبئس المصير ألم يأن للذين آمنوا أن تخشع قلوبهم لذكر الله وما نزل من الحق ولا يكونوا كالذين أوتوا الكتاب من قبل فطال عليهم الأمد فقست قلوبهم وكثير منهم فاسقون اعلموا أن الله يحيي الأرض بعد موتها قد بينا الآيات لعلكم تعقلون.
And those who believe in Allah and His messengers, from among all nations, they are the loyal, in their faith, and the martyrs are with their Lord, they have their reward and their light, at the bridge over hell, and it is also said this means that the martyrs mentioned above refer to the witnesses who will testify in favor of the prophets against their respective peoples, and it is said that they refer to those who were killed while fighting for the sake of Allah, all these have the reward. of the prophets in the course of conveying their message and will also have their light at the bridge over hell to see their way while crossing it, while as for those who disbelieve and deny our revelations, i.e. the scripture and messenger, they are owners of hellfire, they are the dwellers of the fire.